Recreational flying can be great fun, but accidents do happen, and we don't want one happening to you. Did you know that general aviation accounts for 2/3 of all aviation accidents in Canada, and 72% of those accidents occurred during takeoffs or landings? That's right, a whopping 72%. So what caused these accidents? 50% were skill-based errors, and 25% were a result of poor decision-making. That means that 75% of all general aviation accidents could have been prevented. Each year in Canada, an average of 20 people are killed in general aviation accidents, and that's roughly one person every 18 days. This accident rate can be reduced by pilots practicing more and making better decisions. And here's where it all happens. There's no room for error here, and you have to get it right. You're the one flying the plane, you're the one in control, you're the one making the decisions, and you're the one controlling each takeoff and landing. So one of the things you can do is to mentally prepare ahead of time by visualizing your takeoff and your landing. Picture yourself configuring the aircraft. Think about your takeoff and landing speeds. Visualize your go, no-go, and your touchdown points, and know your approach and escape routes. There are other considerations like drift, weather, wind, and weight that affect all phases of flight. But the most critical phase of flight is the landing, because the majority of accidents happen then. So before you start your flight, your takeoff and landing plan should be etched in your mind, because mental visualization will help improve your skills. After a flight, pilots should reflect on their performance. What did I do well? Where can I improve? Preparation is key to a safe flight. Take the time to visualize and rehearse your takeoffs and landings. This can reduce accidents and could save your life.